All right, so this next one, this will happen a lot too on good guys. So a lot of times I'll spiral right, I'll get my leg in, right? And I'll be looking for this power half, and guys will sit out on me. Yes, exactly. So when he sits out, he sits out. Kind of lose your power half. If I try to power half him right now, I don't really have anything. Any leverage? Unless I get him to the side kind of here, and then I take him over. But if he's doing a good job of kind of just staying here, one thing I like to do is just kind of reroute him. So, a little bit so you can see. So, right here, the hand that was going in the back of his neck for the power half, the arm that was pushing down, that's going to go under his armpit. Right, the hand that was doing the half, that last move, is going to grab his bicep. And my leg's going to go through and it's going to hook, throw him to the back. Right here. Just like a reroute. So, this works well in a lot of situations, but right here, when he sits out, right, the main focus too is his leg. So I can thread this through to his, like underneath of his knee, right, the bend of his knee. I'm going to elevate that and lift that up. Same time, pull this arm down. I'm going to get him to his opposite side. Elevate right to his back. Right, if you guys want to finish a side headlock, just have his head in his arm, right? You can do that, side headlock. Another good, this is even better, the hand that's underneath the head, if I can grab his wrist, then grab my own wrist, right here, this is even better. I'll show you why. So if he turns away, it's the same, but if he turns into me, turn into me hard. So I like when guys turn into me hard, I will push his arm across his face, like come up on top, and I'll get my shoulder behind his arm here, get it straight into his face. Yeah, exactly. A little mean, but I kind of choke him out with it. It's pretty fun. And I'll bait that guy to do that. Just kind of act lazy for a second so he runs into me and then I got him. Spiral ride, leg goes in, right here. This guy needs to be a good partner. He's gonna sit out on you. This time you're gonna thread your leg, that's it, all the way through to his opposite side. That's gonna do most of the work. It's gonna lift, all right? My hand that was in the back of his neck, underneath his armpit, the other hand is going to grip his bicep. Elevate, lift that leg, fall to the side, right here. Notice too, there's no separation between me and him. See some of you guys like let this gap, my butt's kind of back. Right here, I kind of want to sprawl into him, kind of want to throw my hips into him, so that there's no space between my hips and his body. All right, and I pull this, I get his own wrist, I grab my own wrist. Right here, this is best case scenario. Sometimes I just catch his head and his arm, and then if he turns away, I still got him. If he turns into me, right, I gotta be ready to catch his wrist. Kind of like catching this, so I can come up on top, and kind of just get your shoulder behind his arm, and push it right into his face. Isn't like that. Any questions there? No? All right. See it again? Sure. I'll do it one more time, and then we'll go do it. Got some short time left. So this guy needs to be a good partner. All right, when you sit out, too, don't just be a wet noodle and fall back like this. All right, try to stay in good position. Keep your knees close to your chest. He's doing a good job. But half this battle when you're drilling it is making sure the bottom guy is giving a good reaction. So this hand that was going half is going on his bicep. Right, that's going to pull. My other hand is underneath, the hand that was pushing down his head is underneath of his arm. This leg is hooking through the bend of his knee. Elevate, take him to his back. I'll grab his wrist, grab my own wrist, pull it to my chest. I'll throw my hips in. Right, if he partner, you can try turning into him too. All right, if he turns into you hard, yeah, exactly. Just shove this arm straight. And then right here, get your shoulder behind it. Run it right through his. Go check him out of it. Right. You're suffocating him with his own arm. Alright. Can we do it? Yeah. Alright, go do it, go.